everything bad, everything like controversy, any misconception, misreporting, or anything that is related with the darker side from Northeast has been reported in television media. Let me just cite a simple example of a girl. Her name is Reema Das, and she has got the national, she has won the national award for best film this year. No crew was there, no team was there, not a big film production team was there, but then she managed to, you know, won many international acclaims. Then in back home she won the best film, but her story was not carried properly in national media. People reporting for Northeast are not reporting from Northeast. That is the main issue, and I think we need more ground reports and more reporting from the field location. You need to spend some time there, and you need to understand people. You need to understand the nerve of Assam, nerve of, you know, entire Northeast. You have raised the journalist killing issue. There was an editor whose name is in the 32 killed journalist list. His name is Parag Das, and he was the editor for our most circulated Assamese daily, Assamia Pratidin. He got shot in the daylight. Still, his killers are roaming freely, and no one in national media is questioning about this. For national media, it's a list of 32 journalists who were killed by extremists or by fringe groups or fringe elements. We'll get there.